The right lobe is composed of hypochoic and echonormal areas. The echogenicity index exceeds 50%. The left lobe is composed of a central hypochoic field surrounded by echonormal tissue. The hypochoic field is divided by connective tissue.